Samuel Nicol Benjamin, January 3, 1839, May 15, 1886, was a Union Army officer during the American Civil War who received the Medal of Honor. Early life. Benjamin was born on January 3, 1839 in New York City. He was the son of William Massena Benjamin, 1800-1862, and Sarah Jane, née Turk, Benjamin, 1805-1903. His siblings included Edith Massena Benjamin, Sarah Josephine Benjamin Arnold, and Laura Gertrude Benjamin Brooks. Benjamin graduated from the United States Military Academy at West Point with the class of 1861. Career. During the American Civil War, he fought in the Battle of Blackburn's Ford, the First Battle of Bull Run, the Peninsular Campaign, the Northern Virginia Campaign, the Maryland Campaign, the Battle of Fredericksburg, the Vicksburg Campaign, the East Tennessee Campaign, and the Overland Campaign, including both the Battle of the Wilderness and the Battle of Spotsylvania Courthouse. Following the Civil War, he served at West Point and in the Adjutant General Corps. Medal of Honor citation. He received his Medal of Honor on June 11, 1877 for his service from Bull Run to Spotsylvania, Virginia over the period from July 1861 to May 1864. The citation stated, "Particularly distinguished services as an artillery officer." His rank and organization were 1st Lieutenant, 2d U.S. Artillery. Personal life. Benjamin was married to Julia Keene Fish, 1841-1908. Julia was the daughter of Governor of New York, U.S. Senator, and U.S. Secretary of State Hamilton Fish, 1808-1893, and Julia Urson Mimsa Wees Keene, 1816-1887. She was also the sister of Nicholas Fish II, Hamilton Fish II, and Stuyvesant Fish. Together, they were the parents of Elizabeth D. Hauteville Benjamin, 1871-1884, who died young; William Massena Benjamin, 1874-1928, who married Charlotte Hoffman Prime, 1881-1969, the great-granddaughter of Nathaniel Prime, in 1903. Hamilton Fish Benjamin, 1877-1938, a twin who married Emily Lowe Bacon, 1884-1960, in 1909. They divorced in 1923 and he married Ruth Wolfe, 1890-1984, in 1932. Julian Arnold Benjamin, 1877-1953, a twin. He died on May 15, 1886 while on duty serving in the Department of the East. He is buried in the cemetery of St. Philip's Church in Garrison, New York. Descendants. Through his son William, he was the grandfather of Charlotte Prime Benjamin, 1904-2002, who married Richard Morris Carver in 1925, Elizabeth Fish Benjamin, 1906-1976, who married William McLean in 1928, Julia Keene Benjamin, 1908-1983, William Hoffman Benjamin, 1910-1997, Emily Stuyvesant Benjamin, 1913-2000, Samuel Nicol Benjamin, 1915-2006, Mary Benjamin, Sarah Morris Benjamin, and Hamilton Fish Benjamin II, 1921-1984. See also: List of Medal of Honor recipients. List of American Civil War Medal of Honor recipients. References. Notes. This article incorporates public domain material from websites or documents of the United States Army Center of Military History. Sources. External links. Samuel Nicol Benjamin at Find a Grave.